1968 or so, watching the Portland section of the Empire Builder head out in the afternoon, heading up to Spokane, do some very complicated switching as the Seattle section and the Portland section come together. SP&S had some of their cars painted into the Empire Builder scheme. Those old Alcos could still get up and boogie. Especially with a light load. Through the Burlington Northern era, and even up in Amtrak, you could see some crazy power consists on those pool trains between Seattle and Portland. You never knew what you might get. Yeah, the early 70s were something. UP pool trains had interesting equipment. They used Jeeps, E9s, and even sometimes that was the fastest way to get some fresh fruit from Seattle to Portland. A mixed train, even up to 1971.